the Prince of Wales, although there's only six runners, it really doesn't get any better than this. They're top class horses. Five of the six are rated above 120. You have a Derby winner in there in Adair, Baybridge, who's been a model of consistency, Luxembourg, who's a star, was very good at the Curragh last time, My Prospero, who had a perfect prep run in the Lochinch, exceptionally good horse, Mustadaf, who's on the improve and I think will be suited by the conditions, and the American horse, who has a little bit to find on ratings. This is, as I said, a top class race. Unfortunately, I'm sitting it out. I think Adair is the one I'd like to be on. He'll probably make his own luck. He'll be forward. If he doesn't lead, maybe Luxembourg would, but I'd imagine he'll be ridden handy away and he'll get the trip very well. He's obviously won a Derby over further. He's a standout horse. He had a good prep, and I think he's a real monster.